pinked back pelicans. They're named that way because they have pink backs. What a surprise. That pink coloration does get a little bit more vibrant during mating season. They're not looking too pinkish to me. But if you keep looking up on land, you see that big old lump? That's a Nile hippo. We're pretty lucky to be able to see them up on land like that because they do spend most of their time submerged in the water. I think I do see one in the water down there as well. They can even spend